What's happening, everybody? Late night jam. Just got my kids down for bed, and I feel like just jamming guitar. So I wanted to see if anybody else was awake, and if you're just hanging out, say what's up, throw me a comment. I'm just jamming for fun right now. My name's Jesse Park, and I hope you enjoy. Coming at you live from Costa Rica. Little song there. All right, what do we do? How about some bossa? How about some Girl from Ipanema? Chill with me now. I love that song. All right, how about some Rhiannon, some Fleetwood Mac? Theme here. James Taylor. Thank you. some staying in D minor here. Smooth operator, you like smooth operator? I wish we could do like virtual sing-alongs, that'd be kind of cool. Alright, here we go. Couple more. I'm just cruising late night for you guys, just hopping on, playing my guitar for fun, just put my kids to bed. What's up, bro? Thanks for listening. I'm gonna play this one. It's called Favorite Things. It used to be From the Sound of Music, and then I think John Coltrane made it into a jazz standard, and then I studied with a guy named John Finn who made a pretty rad version of it. So I'm gonna make an attempt at it right now. So I kind of tried it there. He plays it much better, but anyway, bust out some Beatles. I don't know, throw in the comments whatever you want to hear. I mean, I don't have a huge repertoire of covers. I know a lot of jazz tunes and some bossa tunes. I'll play Blackbird now and see if anybody throws up anything that I know. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you watching. Makes my late night jamming a little more fun. Next part, something like this. Kind of making it up as I go along. Something like that. Más o menos, más o menos. Right on. How about some? I'll play something I wrote. Just a quick tease. This is a bossa tune. I wrote it with a Brazilian friend of mine, and I wanted to do a kind of Brazilian bossa blues, so this is kind of how it came out. Kind of like the verse, and here's the chorus. I wish I could sing the vocals for you, but can't really pull that. That's what she does. I'll do do a short version of it. I'll just go to the bridge. For the previous music, Blackbird and Favorite Things. Favorite Things is like John Finn. I'll see if I can find a link to his arrangement of it, and I'll post it, and you guys can maybe download it from him. And then, you know, Layla, Smooth Operator, Fire and Rain. I think those are the kind of the songs that I was playing. Requester, I'll take Peter Gabriel. I don't know if I know Peter Gabriel. I don't have a huge repertoire of covers. Like I said, I have a pile of sheet music here. I can play some jazz tunes or maybe some classic stuff. Tell you what, I'll keep the music going while you guys just maybe throw some things out there. Pick go. Oh, well, now we're going pickless. Do a little bubasa. Bossa, but I like, this is my own arrangement of it because I like doing a bass line with it, so it's not just the chords, right? I'll try to accent that a little more. Now we go to the B section, so it's like, but always keeping that bossa kind of rhythm. Boom. You guys get on with your night. I don't know. I'm just jamming here, having fun. Appreciate you listening. This is my Taylor 814 CEN nylon string. Whoop, here. It's like a crossover guitar. It's pretty awesome. Just unplugged. I don't know how well you can hear it, but it's definitely plays so nicely like butter. How about this one? You know Autumn Leaves? It's jazz standard. Guitar, I'll jam the melody over top. Or basically you can solo in the key of E minor. Thank you. Lonely is a pretty cool song. Dude, I wish I could find my pick. I kind of want to solo. Oh, there it is. Kind of want to solo a little bit. Yeah, that's a cool song, you know? You could jam just E minor over top of that one. How about some Santana? I don't know. Oh, there's my actual face. Right on, guys. Well, I don't know. Hope you have a good night, and I appreciate you listening. My name's Jesse Park. Send me a friend request or a message. Anything you guys want to learn, I'm always shooting videos. Every day I try to make a video with something somebody asked me, and yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Have a great night. Ciao.